In San Juan County, where there are more cases than Bernalillo County, people protested today saying businesses should be open. Viewer video shows a long line of people protesting in front of the Farmington Mall. They held signs saying all jobs are essential and I have rights. This photo shows the large crowd that was gathered as people honked when they drove by.